It is great to be back in beautiful Council Bluffs with thousands of hardworking, great, great American patriots. Thank you. This is truly a historic week for America. And you know what I'm talking about, because yesterday at the White House, we proudly swore in the newest member of the United States Supreme Court, Justice Brett